everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Reaction Therapy. I'm your resident psychotherapist, Tom Stevens, here to break down lyrics to some awesome music. And today, we get to try out an artist we have never reacted to before. Thomas Rhett is the artist, and the name of the song is Life Changes. I can't wait to see what it has in it. You know our mission, to spread mental health awareness to the world through music and lyrics, and this title just sounds like it does. I believe Thomas Rhett's a country singer, if I'm not mistaken. So I would love to hear some country music if I could, but let's see when we get into it. If you want more than we already have out there now, everybody, YouTube, Patreon, memberships, subscriptions, they are there. They have more content, private live streams, a lot of stuff you don't realize is out there that you could see more reaction therapy than you're already seeing. But without further ado, Thomas Rhett, Life Changes.
Yep, yep, yep. Waking up in my college dorm. Yeah, my life, it was pretty.
I was thinking he was country music, but maybe not. Country artists are something today because it's like they can do so much. And it's hard to pin them down to just like specific country music. They can kind of perform pop or rap or... So let's see.
Waking up in my college dorm.
Yep.
Yeah, my life, it was pretty normal. Looking for a date to the spring formal. Wasn't worried about nothing else, no.
Yeah, yeah.
Majoring in undecided. Notebook full of bad songs I was writing. Never dreamed anybody else would like them. Now they're sitting on a Walmart shelf. Ain't it funny how life changes? You wake up, ain't nothing.
I just love seeing behind the scenes footage of like artist stars' life, you know, just people I look up to that I see, I watch videos, listen to their music, and get to see what they're like regular people. I know they are, but you just don't picture it sometimes. And it's just so neat to see the family, the wife, the child, the daughter, you know, just, and life changes. If there's one thing I can tell people, get ready for the next change because it's coming. Life will not stay the same. That's actually a good thing. We have to be able to be flexible. We have to be able to be adaptable and to know that, man, sometimes the best thing I can do is be prepared and not be irrational and not be impulsive and not be reactionary to things. So take in life. Sometimes you go to college, you think it's going to work this way. It actually is going to work out another way. Sometimes you have hopes and dreams. I've had hopes and dreams before. I've been in the perfect job I thought was meant for me for my life. And lo and behold, I am not in that job anymore. And it actually was not the place I'm supposed to be. This is the place I'm supposed to be. So sometimes you have to be willing to be flexible and take life on life's terms and understand that you never know what's coming next, but life does change. And that's actually a good thing. So please try to figure that out in your brain, because sometimes we get frustrated because life changes and we've got to change.
God laughing, life changes, and I wouldn't change it for the world, oh no. And I wouldn't change it for the world, oh no. I bought a ring and she said I do, but everybody else said, man, you're 22, what you trying to prove? Why don't you wait? Cause I've been waiting on her since the second grade, yeah. And now she got her own set of fans. Got a blue check mark by her Instagram. And I wrote a little song about holding her hand. And now everybody wanna die happy, man. Ain't it funny how life changes. You wake up, ain't nothing the same. And life
changes. Gotta hear the story with him of his relationship and somebody he's known a long time. He adores, and now she's just as popular as him. And that is so cute. I wrote a song about holding her hand. I don't even know that song. Tell me the song.
Now everybody wanna die happy, man. Ain't funny how life changes. As you wake up, ain't nothing the same. And life changes. You can't stop it, just hop on the train. You never know what's going on.
so cute with his children. Like, he just seems so playful and so nice. And look at all the people he plays in front of. It just seems like he loves what he's doing. Life changes.
Told my daddy and mama, you're gonna have a grandkid.
Yep.
From Uganda, that's right, we're adopting. And she is the cutest little girl that you ever seen.
Yeah, I was wrapping
my head around being a dad. A bigger wrench got thrown in the plans we thought we had. Now there's Willow and sweet Ada James. That's 2 under 2. Now hey, what can I say?
Funny how life 2 under 2. Oh my gosh. Isn't that something? I've worked with more families, more couples who have, I've had a lot of couples, maybe off topic here, but who have tried to have children. Then they end up adopting and loving it. And then they end up pregnant right away and flipping. Now the children are right next to each other and it's almost like having twins. But he seems so happy doing that. And I just love that. I had so much early work in my career in foster care and adoption. I love seeing parents who loved children and wanted children in their life. And, you know, he remembers the day he asked his wife to marry him. He remembers the day he calls his parents about adopting a daughter. He remembers the day he has another child. Oh my goodness. 2 under 2. 2 children under 2 years old.
Bigger wrench got thrown in the plans we thought we had. Now there's Willow and sweet Ada James. That's 2 under 2. Now hey, what can I say?
Ain't it funny how life changes? You wake up, ain't nothing the same. And life changes. You can't stop it, just hop on the train. And you never know what's gonna happen. You make your plans and you hear God laugh. And
yep.
Life changes. And I wouldn't change it for the world. The world, oh no. And I wouldn't change it for the world. The world.
What a great way to embrace it, y'all. Just to be able to know life changes. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. Honestly, it happens. The best thing we can do is make sense of what the changes are, understand why they're happening and what we can do about them. What's important is what we do next. And then actually work to make our life good in spite of whatever's happening. It's great when things go great. And we want to appreciate that. We want to just embrace the goodness of life that happens when it does. And then when life turns rough, we want to be able to recognize that this is a season, it's just temporary, and what can we do to help ourselves move through it while we're in this desert of our lives at this point, till we get to a greener pasture. It can happen. I love that. Thomas, Rhett, life changes. Such a good switch up here. He's got to be a country music singer. Please let me know. And what in the world was a song about holding his wife's hand? I want to know that too. I just love reaction therapy because we can get music from all different kinds of genre and we can listen to different artists, different songs, and recognize the mental health in it. Sometimes it's super happy. Sometimes it's sad. Sometimes it's scary. Sometimes it's... it could be anything. But this, to me, is a really uplifting song about seeing life optimistically, that life changes, and it's okay, and we can do something about it. We can actually take life. We can make life happen, and we can adapt and adjust if we need to. It is possible. Never hurts to have help. Never hurts to have help. I'll bet he's got some help, some professional help he's leaned on from time to time too, especially with these 2 children under 2. It's needed. It's a support. Get help. But remember, this isn't real therapy, just Tom breaking down lyrics to music. If you want professional help, check the link in the description of this video. You deserve it. Go see our Discord server. I'm telling you, 2,800 people over there talking about mental health, reaction therapy, and just being good friends. Go check that out, but give us your comments, feedback, insight. Nick and I love reading them, and we are grateful to you that you would be a part of reaction therapy with us, listening to music by Thomas Rhett. This is so much fun. If you want more of what we already do, more, go to our YouTube channel under memberships. Go to our Patreon page for subscriptions. There's content, private live streams, There's a ton out there. You got to check it out. Can't wait to see you on the next Reaction Therapy.